Back. Says this is my second stream. So Zach, did this come up as a second stream? That's the real question. I'm gonna look it up myself. Yeah, no stream chat. Hey! It saved this time! Hey! Yeah, there we go. I see. Well, like I said, I'm trying to keep everything a certain way. Trying to... Yeah, we gotta get that up, man. That... You wanna talk about making me mad? That alone made me mad. Alright. Are you ready for the next part? Well, I have no idea, but I assume so. I already checked, Zach. Don't worry about it. I already checked. It saved my first stream. This is the second stream. I'm happy. So let's get this game going. Help your team beat the Rams. Prove yourself by scoring 20 points. Yeah, this one was easy too. I didn't score 30 last time, like I did in the original streams. Take my word for it. This one I had 33. But I am doing better in other ways. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's amazing to get a start this time. Boom, he even got the tip. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, dude, he got passed sometimes. Man. He checked after I made the comment. Yeah, I probably did. Yeah, I did. You're not making that. There we go.
Alright.
我想随着他逐渐适应这里的生活，他会打得更好的。所以说，大哥，我们这里每一个篮板球，费迪克斯，I know my guys aren't gonna make anything outside.
耿前在侧翼，到了内线，AI出手，AI灌篮。目前打到第一节，双方才打了一分多钟。冯拿球，I don't like the ear。在正面前投篮，这球太偏右，直接从篮筐右边弹下来。哇，这个AI来到这里会对表现，他的精力可能会鼓舞更多的美国球员来中国打球，提升自己的比赛水平。继出手抢到球了，他起跳上篮擦板得分。
So happy。Got my recordings. Probably gonna get my uploads in too.
作为最新一位从美国打中国打球的球员 ，AI
已经取得了一定的成功。很多球员到中国 打一两个赛季，得到更多的上场机会之后重回 NBA。篮球真的是一项国际性的运动，我们正在看到越来越多的球员到异乡去发展。我很喜欢魏的比赛，处理球很聪明，任何时候都能够根据不同的防守策略选择各种不同的攻击方式。回传给魏，第一位。
智面对冯的防守。
AI到内线，姚在防守，他出手瞬间对面犯规，背上罚球线罚两个，正如你们所说的，魏毫无疑问是全联盟最好的侧翼球员之一。魏就是每一位教练都想拥有的那种球员，他打得很合理，而且很有创造力，能够打出绝妙的球来鼓舞队友。猛禽队很幸运拥有像他这么有天赋的球员。
Oh my goodness, amazing, I'm alive. That's over and back. Well, I don't know, Mountain Dew. Guess what's going to be the jug for the rest of the night. Alright, there we go. Let's do this.
Okay, no glitch this time, no glitch.
I don't like that guy. Hey.
AI 在高位。
Ooh, what happened there? Wonder why I missed that one. That was kind of weird. I don't usually miss those. I also thought I was going to dunk it. And then my teammate's out of position for
an easy bet.
So, from yesterday again, there will be cutscenes after the game this time. So, that'll be where this one picks up a little more.
That's going in.
Go ahead. Oh, come on, dude. That's where it needs to go in. On fire.
另拿球到了中路居，这一球投得很不错，他目前命中率是一投一中。
虽然有大个子在防他，但他并没有受到干扰。
I'm surprised I missed that one. That one should have won.
你肯定觉得在那个区域他会打得不舒服，但看起来他很轻松嘛。
现在蒙拿球 ，AI 他是被希尔防守。AI 出手，被希尔抢断了。
Come on.
他们冲上去了，超出手。开出手，他打板上篮得分，
他在内线打得太凶了，
上海叫暂停，
他想让所有的球员在场上达成共识。
I can't believe how many easy bunnies are.
是的，这个暂停叫的真不错，还是把战术安排给。
I never got subbed out last time. This time I'm getting subbed out. Everything's just going wrong.
狙出手。这个快速三分钟没
投进，
猛熊队的球权，鱼到外线，传球给 AI， 继 第十七，还剩六秒。
魏
缠防守他，出手了，魏出手命中。
等到魏的实力再上一个台阶，他会面临极其严密的防守，这球证明他能够应付得来。
蓝来掩护，现在是菲利克斯拿球，面对邢的防守，球又回给了姚。从三分线外，这球投的不太好。
不能因为你有可能从这么远的地方投进，就真的去投。
不管怎么说，这么远是不行的。他可以。
哦，看吗？
球还在他们手里，球进了，很精准的一球。
I can't believe you blocked my shot。
他们球相当有优势，
他们没有给对手太多的二次进攻得分。
I'm having a hard time。
大多数时候，对手进攻一次就完了。
Yesterday, I actually looked like it could have been a first night. I'm looking like I have a long journey ahead. Realistic, huh?
队友掩护了，从侧翼出手，篮板球被 AI 抢到。
你需要非常走运才有可能命中这种球。
教练的表情好像在说：“
魏
投中，
魏的脑子转得很快，他很有自信，能够从容的接球就投。”
That would have been bad.
就此结束。猛熊队比分领先，他们领先十二分。伙计们，请不要走开，我们稍后就会回来。
Problem is, there's time left on the clock. Yeah.
欢迎来到下半场。到目前为止，双方已经拉开了较大分差。
I've been doing bad.
让我们看看接下来的两节比赛能否缩小分差。
AI 这 ，Let's look. Yeah, 4 for 7.
打得太好。
他在上半场的表现
太出色了，
远远超过目前的平均每场得分。
没错，他打出了现象级的表现。如果每天晚上他都能有这样的表现就好了。
被 AI 抢断，他们冲过去。
Oh, yeah. Just let me dunk it. You won't let me dunk it. And I remember this from last night. It's my stats aren't high enough apparently to get dunked. It's disappointing now.
现在温拿球，对面紧紧
盯住了。You think
he'd get down set? 球打的篮筐前沿没有进。
There you go, boy. Go, go, go.
他们在本场比赛中最多领先了14分。
Oh, yeah.
AI 出手。
Boom.
球打进了，魏力主。
Can't stop me when I'm like that.
继续统治比赛，不知道分差会被拉得多大。
这真是无法预料，因为他们的防守跟进攻一样出色。
So Zach, give me a guaranteed date. Is it going to be Thursday, right?Thursday, you're going to be streaming for sure.
现在是姚持球，面对 AI 的防守，出手时间还剩五秒。鱼出手。他们得到了第二次进
攻。
出手时间，裁判吹哨，球进了，他还可以再加罚一球。
姚太难阻挡，即使你跟他产生
Thursday's for sure.
他还是会控制好身体将球打进。
这是他今晚的首次罚篮。出手，球砸在篮筐后沿，顺利入进框。
Tomorrow's the only day in question. Okay.
五羊队
，I don't blame you. I don't blame you one bit.
回到正轨上来，他们现在的进攻不太好，出现了很多勉强。
I just wanted to make sure.
是的，他们的情况正在恶化。
As my only viewer,
越来越多。这个暂停效果非常好，可以让队员们冷静一下，控制气氛。
All right, let's see.
没错，已经来到了下半场，目前比赛进行了一分半左右。传球给冯。
I don't like that.
在智面前投篮，冯投中了。
当他有这么大的投篮空间时，他中距离跳投的命中率是很高的。打到这个阶段，他们的优势已经非常明显。
确实如此，他们的对手被打得毫无还手之力。乔来掩护。AI 出手。他出手了，出现了。
Ooh, that was a little shimmy. Yeah, I like that.
Being the man I can be.
I get some more rebounds though. So the one thing I didn't get yesterday is a lot of rebounds. And this game, for some reason, I am doing what I need to be doing with rebounds. That was bad. I had to hold it longer if I wanted to make it.
这是他们下半场投丢的第一个球，他们的表现非常强势。
现在温拿球面对季的防守， 希尔这球出手不太好啊，从高位出手，上海再次命中。
AI 打得很果断，看到他像这样急停跳投，你就知道他状态很好。
现在温拿球，他被防得很紧，传球给冯。已经到了第三节，双方打了三分钟了，犯规既被吹，这是他首次犯规，双方队伍都决定换人。
下一个，对。I can pick this off. Ah, nah.
超出手，在完美的掩护之下，这个上篮显得游刃有余。
So in the 2K that I've been playing, I have been able to pick those off relatively with ease. You gotta get out of there.
AI 出手，球进了，可以再次罚球线了。这个球如果能罚中，他就能一次拿下三分。
这球体现了 AI 很强的专注力，在有身体接触的情况下，他很善于在空中调整自己的投篮姿势，并将球打进。
哇 ，free throws man！
另拿球，传球给开
，take over。get rebound。
目前是第三节，比赛马上就要进行到三分半钟了。禅拿球，队友掩护。只剩下五秒钟，低位，
第一
场暴扣，
他对传球提前量的控制，
wow.
他说自己是第二，没人敢说第一。
现在明拿球，面对另一个防守 ，AI 到右侧传球给蒙，回传给 AI， 传球被干扰了，被狙抢断了，
oh, no.
他们冲上去，陈拿球。这个打板上篮上的漂亮，
漂亮的组合拳，各位，强悍的防守，
有手
转攻中漂亮的得分，
这就是极具侵略性的打法，强势的进攻。
明拿球，现在是 AI 拿球，队友掩护，传球给邢。球出手瞬间，裁判响哨了，对面犯规，他可以罚两个。
我喜欢邢的地方在于他懂得扬长避短，打得很聪明，非常清楚自己的优势在哪。
像是北京牡羊队的小前锋，很有天赋，挺长一段时间以来他都持续打出了稳定的表现。
我喜欢于桑在比赛中无所畏惧的精神，无论面对谁的防守，无论场上形势如何，他总能够打出上佳的表现。很多球员在挑战面前都会退缩，而于桑则能够迎难而上。
第四节已经进行到了两分钟左右，梗到外线，传球给魏，外线出手，这个远投投得很不错。
如果你在外线给出足够的出手空间，这个间后会让你付出代价的。
现在温拿球，面对季的防守，摇篮突破，得分，漂亮的低位进攻。
相比我们在上半场所看到的情况，有了明显的改进，他现在在进攻上非常自信。
梗到外线。
Get out of there.
季面对温的防守，传球给 AI， 这个跳投距离篮筐有十四英尺远。刚刚这一球没投进篮筐，北京反击。
牡
羊队的卡梅隆·菲利克斯也是一名到中国来打球的美国球员。
菲利克斯是一名很不错的得分后卫，虽然没有能够达到 NBA 球队期望的球员模板，但他在自己的能力范畴内确实做得很出色。我喜欢姚的地方是，他能够扮演好自己的角色。作为大个球员，他非常清楚自己的优势和劣势。
他的第二发得分了。现在到了第四节，比赛已经打了三分钟左右。
He's holding me. He's doing fouls.
AI 到右侧，球出手瞬间，裁判响哨了，对面犯规，他可以罚两个。
AI 在上完大一以后就宣布参加选秀，当时很多人觉得他不该那么做，这种质疑给了他很大的动力。
他第一球没能罚进，这一球没罚进。
Hurt so bad I can't make it.
第二个罚进了，这一球让他们的比分优势扩大到了两位数。温拿球，球到了姚手里。在 AI 面前投篮，北京再次没投中。猛熊队的球权， 他们在本场比赛中先前领先了19分，这一球进了。
耿的这种传球真是漂亮，他这
个是一个很
善于团队合作的球员。
现在姚是三分球。
Okay, you prove you can make it now. I'll guard you.
队拥有他这样能进行远投的大个子，真是一个非常大的优势。
Don't force it, G.
现在 G 拿球，面对温的防守，被菲利克斯抢断了。
做啥？
抛投出手，温没投进。位移到外线。到了中路，抢到了球，传球给智，智乔扣篮。
Look at that assist！
看到了场上的情况
，That was a beautiful assist。
他就会马上把球传过去。
牧羊队的球权，他们落后11分。
Hey, one rebound, that's all it takes。
姚拿球，面对 G 的防守，姚在弧顶。现在菲利克斯拿球，篮来掩护。出手时间还剩5秒，于桑三分球出手，牧羊队再中第3分。
Not what I would say。
这里只要再进一个，他们就赢定了。
毫无疑问，比赛几乎已经算是提前结束了。传球给 AI， 回传给耿 ，AI 到外线。
啊！
被菲利克斯抢
到，
可以这么说，他们已经不可能再扳回。
是的，到了此时此刻，比赛已经成为定局。
在魏面前投篮，法利克斯这球运气有点差，没进。
这种球的命中率是非常低的，
他必须进球。还有四名队友可以帮
忙。Might not get points, but I'll at least get the double
double. AI 出手，球应声入网，
漂亮的进攻高潮，直接锁定了胜局。
我们现在看看他们这波进攻高潮能保持多久。
中场哨声吹响，上海猛熊队今晚取得了胜利，他们打出了很出。
All right, so let's actually last time I skipped this, let's try to make it a little more, seeing what kind of player I am. The 10 rebounds are good though, man. I was gonna say I didn't get that last time.The microwave clutch performer, eh. There we go, got the VC. Got more fans. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, gotta watch now. Whew, so just sit back, relax, watch the cutscenes.
I'm just saying, maybe next time.Set the screen and I take the shot.
I get your ball next time, don't worry. I tell coach, huh?
Oh, hi guys.
Hello.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
NBA.
Oh, no. Well, I'm not in the NBA. Hey, wait, can you tell him that I'm not in the NBA? No, I'm not. I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris.
Corey,
no, I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris. Stop. I'm not Corey Harris.No, I'm not.
I hope that's more of a. Hope more that's a dream sequence.
Oh, no.
Thank you. Let's see. 1 liter beef water. Beef water? Like beef and water? Like, can you make a liter of beef?
Need to flip.
Like, what did you do? Hey, it's Corey Harris. Oh, it gets interesting, Zach. It's interesting. Welcome back to draft night, everybody. The night where I did not get picked up by a team.
Hey, Corey.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Hey, Corey, yo. Corey. What's up, man?
Oh, hey, sorry, bro. You ran up on me like a reporter.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, just give me a minute. Well, I'm going to be with y'all in a minute. What's up, man? It's good to see you. Hey. Surprised you're here.
Surprised?
Yeah, you was always on the fence, you know, thinking if you were going to stay with the Bulldogs for a whole nother year, really get yourself ready. You
know, WWE 2K19. Plan to get it myself.
Yeah.
Hey, I retraded in 2K18, sadly. I'm trying to figure out who is Corey Harris.
So boring over by the benches, right?
Yes. See, nah. Look, man. It's everybody's assigned at the seats at my table. It's tight down here.
This is getting me hyped. It better.
Yo, come on, man. Just a second. What is this, man? Drop the ad. Come on.
Oh. 2K, hey, maybe. Who actually tell me?
Check me out to the press. Press, don't be naive, AI.
I don't think his name was actually Corey Harris, but it might be.
Yeah, teammates.
No. You came up through AAU.
Nope.
We were teammates in the summer, rivals in the fall. As soon as the other team cut the net on the end of the tournament, jerseys off, game is a wrap.
Come on, yo. I'm drowning out here, man. I'm drowning here. All right? Please, just... help me.
You could have stayed in school, AI. You're not.
Guys, this is a lesson. Stay in school.
Okay. You know, you really made it, man. I mean, we all knew you would, but
stay out, man.
Man, Corey has no faith in your boy.
No. Come on.
Who's been here? Setting off a fire alarm.
It was a smoke detector. If it didn't go off, you'd all be dead right now. You're welcome.
I don't know.
I'm shutting up as soon as I'm done yelling. You're the only one making noise right now.
So, big difference. He cannot cook. I can cook. Not adjusting.
AI?
Hey, Zhang. You ever mention that water pressure to the front office like I asked?
Coach wanted me here.
Hey, tell them, man. It's not just for me. Okay, it's for the whole team. Less time in the shower, more money in their pockets. You know what I'm saying?
Coach wants to talk to you.
Yeah, seize the opportunity.
Yup. Just give me a minute to finish getting ready. I want to talk to him, too, about my minutes. Oh, you mean talk to all of us.
You have all played a phenomenal season. I could not be more proud. The fans of Shanghai are vocal, they are passionate, they are energized.
Connor was there.
We have given them games with enthusiasm, but they have given us notoriety. They have invited the world to take notice, and now it seems the world has taken them up on that invitation.
NBA. NBA? Did they choose us for the invitation?
In a few weeks, the NBA All-Star team will be coming to Shanghai to play in the NBA All-Star
Tournament,
and we have been selected to host.
Every scout in America is going to be watching that game. If I get a few eyes on me, I can get drafted next year. Or maybe even put this place in my rear view this year.
How you feel out there tonight?
Yeah, this was amazing.
I would totally
and
be about karaoke.
I don't want to ask what was in it because
there's just nothing here about karaoke.
I mean this with all due respect, but there's some stuff in your food that I don't want to know about.
Like shredded snake?
Is that what I just ate?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. I said I shouldn't have asked, and I did, so that's my bad.
No, I'm all good, man. Thank you. No, I'm all good. What do you even need me up there for? All right. You got an extra microphone up there?
Look. I hear dripping with finesse. It don't make no sense.
He's on the team. Corey Harris. He's on the team.
Good morning, Coach. Zhao Sheng Hao, Coach.
Zhao.
An. Zhao. An.
You.
Early.
Me. Early.
Yeah. I wanted to get these stats updated before we get to the next one. I was at a 62. No, I'm not. Now I'm at 62 again. Perfect. I'm where I should be. And sadly, my dunks are not dunking enough, apparently. Look at that. Aspiring champion. But due to time, as much as I wanted to do a third one tonight, I'm going to go for now, Michael. Catch you next stream. Will do, Zach. Like I said, this is probably going to be my last one anyways. I will see you guys next time.